crypto friends,
my crypto freaks and maniacs. Let me go ahead and get the morning rolling. And let's kick it off with a quick story. You know, I just want to discuss some platforms also on the other side of this. But I want to let people know about how cryptocurrency has been a life, a game changer, a lifesaver, a story for myself that has worked out as I hoped that it would. And I, of course, had to be persistent. I had to keep on pushing and get past my doubt or insecurities or failures and so on and so forth. But let's do a quick rundown, you know, and go back down memory lane. And I just want to tell people that, you know, this is my personal story and journey. And I want to try to keep it short and sweet, but, you know, all this to say that I am going to keep on pushing, and that, you know, your results and what you want out of it, it's going to be your story, right? So, you know, how do I try and organize, you know, what I'm going to say here? Again, cryptocurrency has been a lifesaver for me. Now, we do know that the world is going through some tough times. A lot of people are, you know, really interested in alternatives, you know, alternatives for income, or, you know, just investing, right? And getting into something that can be a game changer and a life changer for you, you know? So whatever the situation is, it's going to be what it is for you. But, you know, early on for me, you know, I got into cryptocurrency more seriously, you know, in the last 3 years, you know, I guess since I started making content and getting involved with a variety of platforms. And no reason to go through it all, because there's so much to get into with respect to different ways or different approaches that I've taken. But all the while, you know, I've stayed consistent, you know, in terms of trying to keep on pushing and having a, if you want to call it a dream to be financially free. And that's what, you know, cryptocurrency, again, has done for me. And I'm still on that journey, you know. What is freedom? What's true freedom, right? Well, I look at it as the ability to be able to, you know, have a peace of mind when it comes to at least your financial freedom, and gives you, you know, it affords you a lot of different options. You know, you have more power and confidence in general with life. Now, here's the thing. You know, Bitcoin was the granddaddy of it all, right? Now, back in the day, I knew about cryptocurrency as early as 2010, right? So, you know, back in the day, and still, you know, I listened to alternative media, you know, outlets that aren't delivering the national or the global narrative that a lot of people are going to have a hard time turning away from, and having confidence in the fact that things are not as they seem. So, but yeah, you know, I was listening to alternative media and came across a guy named Max Kaiser, who was a regular guest on a show that I used to listen to pretty frequently. But I remember him mentioning about Bitcoin and how it was going to be a new dominating asset class that was going to change the financial world. And, you know, it's really proving to do just that. Now, here I am on let me click onto the 5 year. As you can see here on Google, if you go to BTC USD, we can totally see what the graph shows as well. We went from nothing pretty much, right, to something, right, to the all-time high of basically $20,000 per Bitcoin, and the extreme popularity that it gained in just a few weeks, you know, which it was pretty interesting to watch from the standpoint of seeing, you know, BTC, which I remember very clearly. I was actually on a trip, a vacation to the States, a little family time for Christmas and, you know, the holidays. And I remember noticing how Bitcoin jumped from basically 10,000 up to 20,000, a $10,000 jump in just, I think it was only 10 days that it took to get to that point. And yeah, there were a lot of people becoming aware of cryptocurrency, and in particular Bitcoin, and everyone and their grandmother literally was getting the FOMO bug, the fear of missing out. And well, as with all things, you know, when they shoot up, they will come down, right? Things will eventually come back down. So rambling on a bit, but just wanted to let people know that, you know, cryptocurrency isn't going anywhere. You can choose to dip your toes in the water and find out what it's all about. And there's no other way of doing it other than to get involved and to have some, firsthand experience about what's going on, whether that's getting yourself a crypto wallet, buying some cryptocurrency, kind of watching what happens with it, the up and the down and the, you know, all that fun stuff. But point is, it's not going anywhere. Now, like I said, I've gotten into it to a point that I have developed, a place out here in the networking with, whether it's YouTube or Telegram or Facebook and different outlets, that, you know, I can share my journey, right? And it's just that, right? Because everyone needs to take responsibility for what it is that you decide to do, right? Because you really shouldn't, and you can't blame other people for influencing you, if that's what you want to call it, into a certain direction, right? Now, as with all things in investing, you know, there are no guarantees, as they say, right? So along the way, you are going to take some L's. You're going to take some losses. You know, I've taken some extreme losses that have been very discouraging, to say the least. But again, I had a bit of a dream that I wanted to keep on until I could get to a point of having more freedom, at least, you know, whether it's absolute freedom or not. But, you know, I can say that this year has most definitely been a powerful year for me to see the changes in my life that are significant. Okay. So anyways, though, so there's that. You know, I don't want to get too much more into it. I think, you know, I've shared enough. But the thing is, you know, as I show my Exodus wallet here and shows, you know, some of the money that I have, not all, because I have things diversified, not just in one wallet, but amongst several platforms, platforms that are effectively allowing me to leverage, you know, using my money, my assets, to get into other assets, to other cryptocurrencies that are moving up. And right now we are on a tear. I think, you know, especially with the elections and all the other stuff that's taking place, we can see that, you know, Bitcoin, and like it does, other cryptocurrencies are moving up, right? And Bitcoin being the one that kind of moves the market in the crypto space, it's definitely taking place. So, you know, you can choose to take action and do something or not do something. It's up to you. But I am going to talk about three platforms that are based in BTC, right? You know, BTC in and BTC out. One of them actually allows you to put in some Ethereum, and you can also withdraw in Ethereum too. But let's talk about it right quick, and we'll talk about Final Mente. Now, Final Mente is a platform. These guys are based in South Africa. The CEO and whatnot are the team is there based in South Africa. And another one, Mirror Trading International, another one that's been around for about a year or so, is also, let me refresh and see if I'm still logged in, that they are also based out of South Africa. Now these platforms, some of the key points to make for these two are that they are based in BTC. Your earnings are based in BTC. So as the market moves up, so will the value of the amount of BTC. For example, in this particular platform, the trading pool now, I've got $1,200 worth of BTC in here, but don't look at it as that. Look at it as what you've got here. And the income that comes in is gonna be based in BTC, right? So if BTC goes up in value, well, your USD value will also move up. There's another platform that has recently hit the scene, launched officially back in October, I think the 1st of October or so, which is starting to, get a lot of attention. You know, a lot of the usual suspects and some of the people who are not usual suspects are starting to rant and rave about this one. I've got a little over $1,000 working in here with some of the packages, licenses, digital licenses that I've gotten that are working very well, right? And this one is a up to 2% daily, which just yesterday they pulled in 1.25%. And as you can see, it does fluctuate. We had 0.7% the day before. And as I click through, you can see the different days. And this is 7 days a week, this platform. But this one, it is based in US dollars. So the US dollar amount that you have, that's always going, it's like having a stable coin, right? So if the markets go up, your USD value that you see here is also going to just remain the same. Unlike the other platforms, you're not going to gain value because it's based in USD. As opposed to the other two platforms that I just showed, they are based in the actual BTC value, and the profits that you make are also going to be coming in specifically in BTC. So what that means is, again, that you've got a couple of different options, and I, as I said before, I stress, as it has been stressed to me, to diversify. Now, we'll talk about Final Mente first. I'll try to breeze on through. I have 6 active plans, right? Now, these plans are bringing in an average of 6.6. I mean, this is what we are getting each week. You will get this amount weekly or bi-weekly, depending on which plan that you choose. And they have a variety of different plans. Now, I just activated a new plan, which the way that it works is this platform, like with Mirror Trading International, you can withdraw your entire capital, right? Now, some programs, as we know, you put in your capital, you buy your license, and that's going to stay until it matures, right? Whether it's, 200%, 300%, 250%, whatever. But again, with Final Mente, it does mature the different lending plans that you choose, but you can also withdraw the full amount. Let me show what I mean here. If I click on my lending plans, it's going to show me the different options that can be lending plans that they have that can be activated. So I've been using the Do Novice. I would just kind of jump right to what I'm doing to let people know, what the ones that are working for me and the ones that I've been using, that they are bringing in weekly. As I said, 6.6 on top of what your capital that you activate is, right? So you can go ahead and just buy it straight. If you don't already have plans in here working,
that will mature either after a week or, you know, each one is going to mature either a week or 2 weeks after, depending on which plan. You can come in here, click on buy with Bitcoin, effectively put in the amount that you want, right? And it says the maximum that you can put in this, for example, in the Do Novice is 4.8. But regardless, then you click on that, click on place the order, and so on and so forth. And I'm not going to do it here now because with this one, I don't have a need to make a new deposit, but I could. But I already have 6 active plans that are generating a lot of profit. You know, they've generated nearly 1 Bitcoin, which is, again, what is that, about 15? Let's go back and click on that. Ethereum is on a tear too. $15,400 at the making of this video. And yeah, so the amount of BTC interest paid to date, you can see it's almost 1 BTC. So this platform is working out really well. I'm very, very happy with this one. Again, these guys have been around for over a year, and it's great to see platforms that, you know, have stood the test of time, which is not easy to do. A lot of platforms don't last that long. But again, the different lending plans are, you know, very effective. And just to also show that here is the option, because some people who get involved with this, they don't know that you can withdraw your entire capital. So as you can see here, the capital withdrawal notice, right? What it means is that you can withdraw, but it will say, as you can read here, this plan allows you to move your funds to your main balance, which is the withdrawable balance, after 14 days, right? And when you do that, you'll still get 6% for each week, right? So that'll bring a total of 12% on top of the capital that you're going to withdraw from your, and it can be all of it, or it can be one of the different plans. It just depends on what plan you decide to withdraw, which of the active capitals that you've put in, deposits that you've put in. So there's that. All right. Again, the earnings are pretty phenomenal. 6% per week is substantial. So after 7 days, you will get, you know, either, again, if you have the plans as they work, it will go back into a repurchase balance. Let me click on the dashboard and get finished with this one so we can move on to the next one. But your balance will go back into the repurchase balance, which is automated. And then, of course, your main balance here, which it shows zero because I just, before making this video, activated a new plan, a new Do Novice plan. But go ahead and read through that and see which plan works for you if you're interested in getting involved. We've gotten 13 people who've gotten in here. Most of them have not pulled the trigger, you know, and that happens, right? A lot of people sign up for something and I don't know what they're looking for. To sign up and not doing anything doesn't bring any results, obviously, but if you do want to get involved, you are going to have to pull the trigger and put in a deposit to see results. Otherwise, you're just sitting there taking up space. So, you know, but that's to each his own. And as I come over here to Mirror Trading International, MTI, again, these guys have been around for basically about a year and a half or so. Now, as you can see in the trading pool, I've got $1,200 that this is the other beauty of this one is there are no fees, right? And I think it's the same with Final Mente when you do a withdrawal. But I could be wrong on that, but it's a very small amount. But in particular with Mirror Trading International, there are no fees. I mean, zero fees across the board. They eat the fees. And that is something that's it's just, you know, awesome because you can come in and out, right? Even if you put in a deposit and, you know, after it gets added to the trading pool, if you decide that you want to withdraw that entire amount, you can do that. No penalties at all, right? So I had about $6,000 worth of BTC in here a few months ago, and I withdrew most of it to get into, to diversify into some other things as they were going through some, you know, shifting of their, you know, Forex, because these guys are trading on Forex. And also they recently started trading in cryptocurrency markets. So I believe now they are 7 days a week. Before that with Forex markets, as some of you may or may not know, It's only 5 days a week, right? Your business days, Monday through Friday. But now I believe that they are, with them trading in cryptocurrency markets, that we're getting earnings 7 days a week. Also, too, to look in the entire, and I also did an interview, some of you may or may not know, with the CEO of this company. And, you know, we had a full discussion. You can check and see that in the playlist for the Mirror Trading International playlist. But, you know, they do have, you know, when you make a deposit, your deposit is going into the corporate trading account, which they've actually divided into four separate accounts so that, you know, they don't, if they take a loss, it's not going to happen all in one account, but that they've got four separate accounts so they can kind of mitigate any losses or issues that could arise. But, you know, 20,000 BTC is in their, you know, community trading pool, right? So if we put that 20,000 BTC in here, this can show you what the dollar amount is. And we are looking at 320,233,983 of BTC that's in that pool, right? Now, I remember when this thing had 15, then 30, and then 50, and 70, so on and so forth, dollars worth of BTC in the trading pool. We are now, and especially obviously with the value moving up of BTC, $320 million, all right? So let that sink in a second and, you know, process it how you will. But, you know, Mirror Trading International is doing big things and moving large amounts of money, right? Whether or not you want to get involved, hey, that's up to you. It's working out well for me. And this is one of the things that, like I said, being persistent, having, you know, risk capital to put into these things. I would definitely say don't put in, as everyone says, you know, out here in the crypto space, don't put in more money than you can afford to lose. It's, you know, don't put your rent money in here. Don't put money that you know that you're going to need next week if something goes wrong, right? You know, that's just the smart way to play it. But Mirror Trading International, another solid program that is, you know, they got a binary system if you want to get involved with that. If you want to bring in a network of people, then you can do that. I haven't been talking about mirror trading much recently because I've been doing a lot of other programs with smart contracts that are also working well. Again, diversifying and getting into things that are bringing in income daily, hourly for that matter, with some of these other contracts that I've gotten into, or platforms, we'll say. And the other one, like I said, with BTC, because again, I just want to talk about three platforms, and these are certainly not all the platforms, but that are working really well for me. Now, I already touched on Qubit Tech, which, you know, these guys are, by the way, you do need a VPN because they are blocked. You know, the website is blocked in the United States and in Canada. So use a VPN, easy to do. I got a VPN here set up. This is, what's the name of these guys here? But you can set up your VPN and be able to, you know, well, choose a variety of countries. This is a free VPN Chrome extension that you can add, which again allows you to get around the blocked. If you're just logging in directly from the States or Canada, then you can use this to get around that blocked situation. But yeah, these guys right here are doing big, big, big things. They've got, you know, I think nearly 70,000 members because they were in a beta phase prior to their official launch in October. But again, you know, they are doing quantum computing in the background when they're trading the crypto markets. And it's bringing in like really fantastic results. You know, they've got at least two available products. They're robots, which connect you through an API to platforms like, let's say, Binance, you know, and other exchanges where if you have cryptocurrency, you can get one of the bots, you can purchase it outright, or if you get at least a $1,000 plan, because they have the different plans here, bronze, silver, gold, platinum, and they have plus within those different options where you can go, you know, obviously all the way up to $100,000 digital license, and that again allows you to get in 250% on top of what your capital is. Or you can look at it like you get your capital back, right? 100% plus another 150%, which ain't bad. Okay. So again, if you put $100,000 worth in, your monthly, you're going to be getting $25,000 per month, a total of $250,000, you know, when the when that license matures, right? And again, up to 2% daily is, well, it's pretty nice. And then you're going to keep on getting that until the package or the license that you got, that you buy, matures. So, you know, Qubit doing big things. I'm happy with this program. And, you know, as I said, it's based in U.S. dollars. So whether the markets go up or go down, you know, what your earnings are locked in place, kind of like a stable coin. Hey, but I've been talking a while here. I don't want to go too much longer. Just want to give people a kind of backstory on, you know, my situation, how I got involved, and, you know, what my kind of mindset was for success out here. And, you know, again, I am doing well. I mean, again, if I, which I still do have, because I'm, you know, owner of a company out here in Europe, that through this financial crisis with the pandemic situation that's affected, you know, financial markets and so on and so forth, the economy, and this has been a global situation, not just for people in the States, not just for people in Asia. It's obviously globally affected a lot of people. A lot of people having to reevaluate, you know, their situation with regard to finances and their income, right? So these are great options in terms of getting into platforms that, in my opinion, are working well. It's up to you, you know, if that's something that you want to do. But I am very thankful that I kept pushing and made this work to a point that, you know, I really don't worry too much anyways about my finances, right? You know, you got money coming in daily, whether you're sleeping or whether or not you're up, whether you're up doing nothing. I mean, you could be playing video games for that matter, and these things are working in the background for you. So, but that's the deal. Just wanted to let people know what's happening, you know, options with BTC, since it's, you know, gaining a lot of attention again on this particular, I would call it another bull run, right? We're in a bull market as opposed to a bear market currently. So, you know, you might want to, you know, get hip to it and find out what's happening out here in these streets so that you can make something, you know, make something happen for yourself too. So, all right. But all that is, that's all I'm going to say about that. And yeah, I'll get you guys up to speed on some other updates with other platforms on the next video here real soon. So, Experience Crypto 24/7, signing off. I'll see you guys soon.